have another idea. Because I feel like we already made it.
Let me guess, is it that one of those people who are like, okay, it's good that you succeeded, but you should make it so you, like, you work even harder so you know you're going to succeed? That's like, exactly how my mom is. I'm like, mom, instead of saying, oh, I could have done better, how about you say, good job, Ethan? Here's 50 bucks or something.
Yeah, she would never do that.
Jesus Christ. Like, oh, this is good, but you can do better. Mom, why?
I spent 50 minutes on this, Mom. You better give me a grade. I mean, shut up.
Oh, my God.
Right now, I'm just rebuilding the road for right now. Yo. Alright.
I'm a freaking god. I don't care what people say to me. I'm Iron Man. With four of my claws. I'm the best man. Damn.
Yeah. Big brothers.
Ow, my ears!
Bro, he says worse stuff, like Gaylord, all that stuff. Oh. We'll talk to my brother and then you'll freaking believe me.
Where?
Oh yeah, definitely. Legend says it's true.
I'm about to die.
Damn, that's harsh. Yo, don't say that. Trump is the worst. I hope she's only saying, bro. I hope.
Let alone math.
Damn, that's tough. I hope she's only saying that for the money. Because I really hope she is. Because if not, she's dumb. If she really thinks that she wants to freaking... He's made the worst decisions ever. I have no idea what to build. I think I might make a big building. A really big building. Out of like glass or something like that.
Alright. Oh, I'm missing the level 100 skin like a year ago.
And then I need Glass. I should probably do stained glass.
Oh, this is perfect. No, look who I am and look what I got. Not bad, sorry about that. What's cool about the, when you get concrete, you know how you get to drink smoke and neon and all that crap? Do you know those people, you know the DUP? The army? Is... Yeah, you can drain them for concrete.
All night, all night, JK. You know what JK is? Oh my god. You really need to learn a lot of stuff. JK is freaking joking. This is gonna be really big. Alright, that's good. Do you mind helping me with this? This is the next building. It's gonna take forever, I just realized, man. That looks so sick. What? No, look, come here. Come up here. Look through this glass right here. It looks like there's nothing there. No, come here. Over here. No, fly. What the hell? Can you please help me with this glass? You're done with your building! You're done with your building!
Let's go another way. Okay, I'm gonna finish this game.
Oh my god, man.
So when I finish it, then can you go out of Fortnite?
You know how much this is gonna take, man? Like, how long is it gonna take? Probably an hour.
Oh, because of his hand. Oh
my god.
Nope, not done with that crap. Thank you.
told you it's not okay, whatever. Bro, please don't tell me that's a park. Yeah. I was about to say, bro, you're making a park? If you make a swing, someone's gonna fall off. You're so dumb. Oh my god. Bro, you need to help me now, man. Like, come on, please. I need help with a wall. Can you do a wall while I do another wall? Again, we're supposed to work together. I literally got someone to make your walls. Come on. I got my own friend to make your walls. No, I told him. I told him to help me with something, and I'm like, wait, no, because I wanted to make it my own. So I'm like, okay, actually, no, do my friend's walls. Do something that he wants you to do. I said no! No! Like, do you know how long this is gonna take? If I don't have a freaking friend. What? No. No. Come on. I will kick you. What? Yes, come on.
Yeah, you're probably say something to make sure you're gonna freak you.
I need help with this.
Like, do I have your consent or something like that?
I just need help with freaking two walls, that's it.
And then on your phone,
and I'm already doing one of them. It's taken an hour. Oh my god, man. Almost done with one wall. Come on, man. Because if I complete two walls, you're gonna do the both of the rest. You're gonna do the rest if I complete two walls already. I'm doing two walls. You're doing two walls of the walls. No!
Oh, okay.
Yes, please. This is gonna take forever.
Oh!
But I gave you something.
That's kinda gay.
A helping hand!
Please, I can't.
I gave you a damn helping hand. A friend helped you with those walls. My friend helped you with that walls. My friend. No! Stop saying 1 second. Oh my god.
This sucks.
After, no, you complete that. I don't really care at this point. After that, once you're completing that house, you're gonna work on with me, and then we're gonna build another house together. Together this time. So it doesn't take freaking that long. Working on it together. Oh my god, man. Come on, man.
Yo, like, no joke. Like, I don't know when I'm... Like, you know how...
You said that 5 minutes ago!
Boy, you know how you play with a girl? In half an hour, I'm gonna be gone. Boy is probably gonna be... dry because he's beating his meat, he said. So, hey, it's Woods, not mine. Because of Ward. Ward, you see what you did? You gave him a headache.
Look at the other thing. You need to cover the stick. You need to cover the stick. Alright. You forgot one thing. This tree. There's no reason to bone meal it. Because it's good at as the same height. Look, every tree is the same height. If you're gonna make it a different height, you gotta make every single tree a different height.
Hold up.
Cause that's how trees are. Oh my god. Alright. Come on. They're not real trees. Oh, you're bone wheeling the okay. Come on. The problem is that you always say 1 second. Come on. Where are you? Oh, okay, you're already building that. Okay. Well, it's glass. Thank you. I'm done with this wall. Basically, at least. Alright, I'm gonna work on the other wall. I'm gonna start building the roof. Right now I'm just building the roof. Oh hell yeah. I got this from my idea from our old city. Me and my dad's and my brother's old city.
Jesus Christ, bro.
So what we're gonna do when we start playing with my dad, is that We're gonna go into the city to get some ideas, okay? Yeah, to get some building ideas. Yeah, but I can still grab ideas from it. Alright, you're halfway here. What do you think how do you think I feel?
Yeah.
You can still hold it while you're on PC. Exactly, that's what you can do. Yeah, maybe harder on freaking PC, but I told you that. I just said that. I'm almost done with the roof, and then I'll make the other wall, and then you're gonna help me with the other wall.
What if, okay, you said someone, so what if it's a dude? What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
Mental.
Probably on the weekends, because I go with him on the weekends. Alright, I'm done with the roof.
This guy has no skill.
Yeah. 2 days? Your weekend's in 2 days? Bro, it's Tuesday for me.
What are you talking about?
Yes. Bro, I'm gonna be working on this the most, man. Alright, well, I'm gonna stay on. This is gonna be my main game for a little bit. But again, I still have to level up, like, all the way to tier 140, so. I don't know. Alright, bye. Bye. Honestly, yeah, just stay in the party.
Silver is 12:13 left the game.
You didn't even finish the wall. At least finish the wall. Some feelings in life that you don't want to feel at all. No, it's not. Maybe you guys can play Minecraft on like survival, cause he likes survival more than creative. God damn!
So bad.
Okay, you can see that. That's for sure. But you can't see these. Alright, wait, I'm gonna invite him to the party. Yeah. I didn't mean to call Dad. Bri. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, okay, so Silver Eyes wants to play with you, so he want, so, what? No, join us, because we're already in a party. Yeah, and you can join our party, bro, I just invited you. You can't. I forgot that you can't play. Alright, we'll invite us both.
To the game?
No, to the party. You're disgusting, Ethan. Invite us to a party. So he can't play on the weekends, and he's not, and he's trying to secretly play, but he doesn't want to talk, Silver Eyes. Silver. What I'm saying is that he's not allowed to play on the weeks. So, no, Bryson, he can't play on the weeks.
Why?
Because he's not allowed to. That's his parents' rules. And right now he's trying to secretly play, but he doesn't want to talk because that's gonna give it away. So he can't join the party. That's why. I'll join soon. I'm just. What? Has your mom found out yet?
Huh?
Has your mom found out yet? I can't believe she doesn't come in your room at all.
Not my room.
What room are you in? So she doesn't go in your brother's room at all? Oh, okay, well you're lucky.
Huh?
You're lucky.
But it's not my room, that's
yeah, but if it's your brother's room and she comes in sometimes, then you're lucky that she hasn't came in yet. I think I might take a break of building this building. I'm almost done with the glass building. I'm gonna see if I can finish this.
Oh, remember my city?
What? I mean, no, let's not play that city. Are you playing survival? Are you trying to speed run it, Bryson?
No, it's that world I've been playing.
Oh, okay. You'll learn in the future. You know, Silver Eyes doesn't know what the hub is. I feel bad for him. Well, yeah. I taught him today the joke where people say that's what she said.
He doesn't get that either?
No. I got that since I was in freaking fourth grade. Okay, I'm almost done with this. I got two views watching my stream right now. Ay. My finger freaking hurts from just holding this button down. I feel like it's numb. Okay,
you need help on the city, bro?
You watching my stream?
Yes, sir.
Damn.
I just wonder if you need help, bro.
I mean, I'm fine with needing help. Yeah, sure. Let's do that.
All right. Yeah, say what. Can I get an invite? Okay, never mind. It's a food world. I got it. Never mind.
All right, you want to make
what's the first thing I'm going to do?
Just make buildings.
Make actually, some no, big no, no, buildings, no, no, no. Houses around
no,
there.
No. Build the street, please. Build the street, because I'm not gonna have fun building the street.
I am.
I love building the streets or something. All right. Let's see. Whoa, you got some big explosions over here, I guess.
Oh yeah, that we were gonna make this world like another thing. But we just got the idea to make it city.
I see.
I'll TP you too.
I don't see y'all very well. Oh, there we go. Alright.
Yeah. Oh, yo, Silver has decided to join.
Oh, nice. This is nice. This is a nice little balcony, bro. I like this.
Yeah, it's supposed to be two rooms.
I see. I know what you're trying to do. Like, I say you put like a whole, like a little wall right through here.
I mean, I was gonna put this, but I don't think it would look very good.
Nah, that's true. Yeah, I think you should keep it the same, but just don't. I say we put something else different. Excuse me.
Bless you. And then this is what Silver Eyes made. I like this.
Oh, this is a nice house. This is a nice hotel, bro. Is this a hotel? I'm correct.
Yeah, both of the houses are hotels.
I know how to create some cool hotels if you want. But I can do the street
first. Silver Eyes, I'm telling him to build the street because none of us would have fun building the streets over. and you know that.
Okay. How many blocks away from like the hotel?
Just build the street curving, to over here, then stop at the end of this building.
To the glass hotel.
Yeah, so make it a two-way street so it can go like this. Look.
Got you, bro.
Oh, I guess he left. Look.
It's fine,
so
I got you, bro.
Look, just wait. Look. That's what I'm talking about. Left, and stop where the hotel is, and then over here, right, and stop where the glass building is.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I understand. I know what you're doing. Yeah. I know what you're coming from. I used to create a city when I was younger.
I built a city with my dad. When I took 4 years.
Mine took like a year. We created we created Texas pretty much.
Yeah.
Like big places of Texas. That's what we did. You go finish that glass hotel. Meantime, I finish this.
I already finished it. It just got done.
Really?
Yeah. Bryson, do you mind?
It's gonna be a weird hotel. I'm not gonna lie.
What? Which one?
The glass hotel.
Oh no, it's not supposed to be a hotel.
Is it like a?
It's just like decoration, but. In the city that me and my dad and my brother made, I remember a building like this, and I'm like, oh wait, I should probably recreate that or something like that. Yeah, I know, yeah. Ethan, but it's close to it. Shut up. Yo, when the one in the city, when it was actually made, it was way way higher. I don't.
Look, because you had multiple people helping you, though. That's
no, right. No. It was just my dad. We just made... Me and my brother, we were little at the time, so we made small houses.
I know how to make some big houses. Like, I know how to create mansions and stuff.
Like, so look, this is how high it was. Wait, I'm going to TP you to me very quickly. This is how high it was. This is how high it was. Yeah. Over the clouds, man.
That's crazy, bro.
I think you should make it this thick, like, until right here.
All right. I just didn't want it to come through, like, you know, to the hotel.
Actually, no, wait.
Yeah, because the hotel's going to be pretty close to the street, you know what I mean? That's what I didn't want to do.
So, let's just
I left it, like, a
up.
Couple blocks in front, so, like, you have a little space up here.
Okay, yeah. Let's destroy one of them.
Just yeah, like that. More. I'd be fine. Yeah. I could do that.
Yeah, okay. In the meanwhile, I should get to another house.
Yeah, good. I want to create some houses too, not gonna lie.
You don't, by the way, you don't always have to build house the streets.
No, that's fine, bro.
Because you know, like, we're gonna build more houses
well, yeah,
constantly.
Well, it's a flat land. Yeah, you got a bunch of space. That's true.
Wait, we should go like this. Wait, watch this. Like this.
True.
Yeah, and then, I'm gonna destroy, some of it going to here.
I got kind of a certain problem.
What? What?
Give me a second. I kind of fucked it up a little bit, not that much.
Okay.
Okay, there it is.
Up to like here. Mom, get the cameras.
Put the cameras.
Focus. I think you should focus on the left street first, since it's smaller.
Yeah.
I'm just giving the layout.
Yeah, I understand. I just saw your stream. I was like. Might as well just help him a little bit.
I mean, you can stay. You can stay helping because since me and my dad and my brother built a city already, I asked them earlier the stream, or not on the stream, but I asked them if they wanted to help, and he said yeah. So my dad's gonna be on playing too. All
right. I got you, bro. I saw your stream. I was like, I
felt bad. That's disgusting. Like, crazy. Chill, Bryce.
You're all freaking building by yourself. I was like, man, I feel bad.
No, no. Yeah, no, I'm building with a friend. That's it, though.
Yeah, I understand.
Yo, low-key, I thought you were gonna actually come in and break it.
No, bro, I got you, bro.
I don't remember. I don't remember you. I don't remember you at all as a friend.
Nah, me either, bro. I was like, nah, I'm gonna be friends in a bit.
Yeah, we should play more often.
Yeah, I don't play as much. I don't play as much.
Yeah. Soon, I might exit the world and go back in. Just saying, what is it called? Like naming the thing, because I just named it New World. Because again, I wasn't planning to build a city.
Yeah, I understand.
Wait, how are we gonna do this?
Now we put that block back.
Wait, my mom. Wait, Bryson, my mom's calling me. Wait.
That's my turn.
Hello, mom.
Hello.
Hey.
Downstairs for a cookie. Tell your brother.
He heard. Bye. Alright, bye. Alright, I'll be right back, bro. Okay?
Alright, meantime I finish this road.
Alright. If you want, you can create a building while you're at it. Yo, Bryson, I'll call you back. The only reason why I called you now is because I would call you to tell you what she said. I'm gonna go eat.
All right, go ahead.
Dessert, so okay.
You can go ahead.
All right, bye, Bryson. Bye, bro.
Just come and chill in.
Okay, since I'm gonna keep the stream on, I'm just gonna keep it just like this.
On me?
No, I'm gonna keep it on the street for you.
Yeah,
building
like
it.
On me.
Yeah. There you go. Alright, we're back. Oh, by the way, the thing that I personally think you should do is I think you should do this. Look. So go over here.
The gray?
Yeah, no, wait. Put the gray in the middle, but it's gonna be like this. Look, just watch this. So, you're gonna go like this.
Is it light gray or dark gray?
It's light gray. And then just do this. Look, do this.
I got you.
Like that.
But how are we gonna do it on the turn? My question.
We go like this.
I was just wondering. Here, you're gonna have to look for it. It's right there. Take that yellow, because I don't know how we're gonna do the yellow.
No, the reason what I'm doing is I have a button that basically it says if you look at the block and I click a certain button, it's gonna automatically go into my inventory. So.
Well, okay.
So like this. Probably.
So.
And then.
Break that. Yeah, that's fine. Wait. Yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, like that, and then. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, like usual.
Like, okay. Yeah, like that. Like that. No, yeah.
No, right now. Yeah. I got you.
Okay. All right. Wait, one more thing. There. Oh, no. Why did I say light gray? It's this gray.
Oh.
Sorry, gray concrete. Sorry. Wait.
Straight.
Wait.
I was asking you, I was like, is it like light gray or dark gray?
No. Like that. And like that. There we go. I just did it so it was even, like the things.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye.
Alright, that's perfect. Alright, thank you, man.
You're welcome. if you want, wait, I'm gonna go on the stream very quickly to see if they can hear your voice, and if you want, you can just talk about stuff. To entertain them, so they don't leave. All right, talk for a second.
Hello? All
right, no, let me, because it's delayed. Wait. All right, talk for a second.
Hello?
Okay, yeah, they can hear you, all right?
No, all right.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Just make sure to entertain them, first thing.
Okay, got you, bro.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, you're working on a building already?
Yeah.
No, because I no, actually, can you make it a little bit closer to the streets, please?
I got you.
Yeah, like right. Okay. No. Right there. Right. About right there.
Right, let me refill this.
All right. I'm going to put the camera right there and start talking. I just came to check up on you. Because I have my stepdad here, and he my grandma doesn't allow him to go upstairs, cause like he just became my stepdad, and what is it called? I wanted to show him the stream, and when I showed him it, because he couldn't come upstairs, cause I'm upstairs playing right now, when I showed him it. It was like nice, but then I saw that you were done with the streets, so.
Yeah. All right. So, where do you want me to do it? The second or first?
This one right here.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
All right.
All right. And which one are you gonna make, the hotel or a house?
It depends, honestly. Like, what do you want me to do? Like, I want to get like a certain figure.
Maybe a hotel, like, we can make this, like, the hotel streak, street, because both of those are hotels.
Yeah, and then, farther down the road, we could, like, start making houses like that.
No, we can start making big, big buildings, and then farther.
Yeah, like, that's when we start
making... Yeah, and then farther. Yeah, now you get it. All right. So, I'm going to leave it on there. All right, I think that's good. All right, bye.
Thank you. Make sure that you like and sub.
You're dumb. Hello?
What's up?
Hey. You weren't talking.
I know. I'm focusing, honestly.
You should have been talking.
No, that, my bad, bro. I'm
what games
I'm just trying to focus.
Yeah, you're fine, you're fine. What games do you play?
I play GTA.
Sorry to ask this. I'm really bored. So for this, but do you play Fortnite? I'm really bored.
Yes, sometimes. Okay.
So I'm guessing you don't have the battle pass.
No.
There is a problem.
Why?
Cause you see this?
Yeah.
A car is gonna be slanted that way. But then there's a two way. So we need to delete this and make it like this. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright, you keep on working on the house.
Well, this ain't a house, this is like a car. Where you can park your car.
Oh. Oh, wait! We need that place. Because it's going to be by hotels.
Exactly.
So
you got to really think about it.
Yeah.
And then some of the things I'm going to be doing. Bro, I'm tired of this freaking person.
Which person?
I'm sorry.
Which person? Hello?
These bums over here.
Oh.
I just killed them.
Okay. Yeah, I made it to peaceful, but there's still cows and all that stuff.
Nah. That ain't gonna work.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro.
Oh, okay. Alright, I just got dumped.
This is actually a pretty nice thing, right?
Let me see. Wait.
I'm correct. I like how I did my corners, though. I like that. That's too.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah. I gotta go really do something real quick, but I'll be back.
Alright. Oh my god.
Meantime, you wait. Finish something else. I'm trying to finish this scene.
Wait, I'm gonna do this just for decoration.
What's up?
I'm gonna do this. Like, that's the line. Fine. Wait, I'm gonna make it right here.
I should need to put lights under here.
It's gonna be closed.
I say, create something in the middle, so it's like around here.
No, I'm gonna work on my own car. I mean, on my own building, because it's better when you work on your own building. So.
No, I'm just saying. No, I'm gonna create something.
Okay.
But I gotta go do something real quick, but it's really pretty quick, honestly. Not gonna take me that long.
Alright, you're fine though.
Yeah.
Alright. Done. Do you need help with the walls or something?
Just a little bit. This is just a starter thing right here, but this is like only gonna be in the front.
Is this supposed to be a car?
No, this is supposed to be the entry ticket. So when you enter,
you need that to be in the front because there's it's a gate. The gate's gonna be closed. Let's just say you want a ticket, you're gonna have to trespass to get the ticket. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta build it outwards.
All right, I'll be real quick back.
All right,
I'm gonna be on top of this hotel. Like, try to do the top, more likely.
I'll see if I can do a different one. I have no ideas right now, so I'm gonna search up.
Okay.
I'll search up some ideas.
All right, I'll be real quick, back. All right.
Alright, I'm gonna make a plane. Right one that's perfect, because there's one that are too big. There's ones that are too small, and there's ones that just aren't even a freaking airplane. I literally can't find this. I'm gonna try to see if I can make my own. I made it really high. I heard they needed to be like 100,000 feet high or something like that. Like 60,000. I don't know. What do these guys make it out of again?
Yeah, fill it up.
Okay. Stop. I don't know what the base should be like. That's disgusting. How did they make it, man?
nose. Let's get the shape of the nose. There we go. That's the front of the plane. What do you think?
Frick, wait.
We will be building a tube. Let's make it go. Mm-hmm. One of the easiest. All right.
So that's how they made it. So they made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2. Wait, how much blocks did they put over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Now we just need to make it going a little bit this way, like there. Wait, no, let's first make it over here. Yeah, that should be good. Wait, a little bit more. Okay, that's good. Now, we need to make it so so we need to make this as a tube first. And then we need to do this. And do this. There we go. Now, need to do this very quickly. Then one more, like so. And then we need to make it like this. Put it like this, this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, and then fill this in very quickly. Yo, what the hell? Okay. Done with that. We need to do this one. Does that get rid of like all? It does. It gets rid of all the freaking sheep, all of that, all of this. Like, there's no. Oh wait, no, never mind. Freaking hell! Oh my god. Okay. Now this, I'm gonna do this and one more building for tonight, and then I'm gonna get off. We need to, this time I'm just gonna do it regularly. Sometimes I can't even say it right. We need to do one more of this and then five more. So one more of this. And then five more of this, or four more. Okay, now that is done, I feel like we should have made it a little bit more bigger. Let's see, a little bit bigger. Yeah, let's make it like until there. Wait, I'm gonna see if I can make it a little bit bigger. Is that good? I think I don't have to do that much though. Anymore, at least. This. He hasn't came back yet. I thought he wouldn't come back soon. Because that's what he said he would do. I'm just doing this for the short parts. Then I get to the long part. There we go. Alright. Now that looks like a plane. Well, not yet. Oh my god, my chest. Okay.
And we're gonna use some. Alright, now let's do the horizontal. So let's build a nose. Let's get the shape of the nose. There we go, that's the front.
Frick.
Need to add some wings.
just realized what I did, and that was supposed to happen. I'm like, why does it not connect to it? It's not supposed to. This as smooth as I can, but I don't think I can make this as smooth as they did.
I'm back.
Hey.
Oh, bro, it took me forever, but I'm back.
You see what I'm doing?
I haven't seen it yet, but give me a second. Alright, what do you do? Tune in yet? I don't know.
Just look up. Trying to build a plane.
I could tell. It's a pretty big airplane.
I mean, it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be the biggest one. So far, at least.
It's super dark.
Yeah, I'm gonna make the insides soon. But again, I don't really focus on the insides. Only when I'm done with the city.
Yeah. My mom does not tell me anything, bro.
Hmm?
My mom, bro.
What about her?
Keeps on bothering me. I ask her not to, and then she does.
What did she tell you to do?
She told me to go clean up the poops from the dogs. I was like, alright, that's easy.
Jeez, it took you that long? And you say that's easy?
That's easy, it's nothing to me.
Sometimes I gag. I don't freaking like the smell. I mean, nobody does, but.
¿Eh? ¿Barrí mi cuarto? No. ¿Dónde acabas tú ahí? ¿Dónde acabas? I'm barely even on. Hold me, bro. I got some instincts of my mom, bro. I got some great instincts with my mom, bro. She's Mexican, that's why.
Oh, God.
You gotta get that extra instinct when you feel that chancla coming towards you.
Yes.
I mean, you're gonna have to grab some great instincts for that, bro. Like, Jesus Christ. Anybody join your... And how many views we got, bro?
I'm not a really big streamer.
No, I don't know. But how many?
Zero right now.
Yo, bro.
Get the whole squad.
You'll be big someday, bro.
Freaking.
Bro, we got the whole squad, and that's the zero, bro.
Uh-huh. Alright, I just made the front part of the nose, or on top of the part of the nose. Now I just need to make the bottom.
Yeah.
I'm not really knowing what I'm going for right now.
Me either, man. One. So, how tall is this gonna be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I say 5 would be a good idea to start making the other floor.
It bothers me so much when I do something wrong.
You too. Told you suck, man, bro.
that's my brother.
I mean, said I hate you him. Suck.
I hate him in every single way, shape, and form. So doesn't really matter.
It's usual, bro. Don't worry about it. It's hard love, bro. That's all it is.
You know what this gay guy says? It's brotherly love. I hate him for saying that.
Nah, it's for real though. I do that to my little brother.
Oh, you're a big brother, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, well, tell your big brother community to fuck off. I'm joking.
Alright. Nah, bro. They just bullied you for fun, but it's really just, eh. It's not that much, bro. Don't trip about it. Tell your big brother community to fuck off.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Makes sense. You don't know how many times freaking kids told me that.
I'm not sure if they said it in that way, but yeah.
Well, they said it that way. Don't worry, but you ain't the only one that says it. There's just some like 5-year-olds, bro, but they be still saying that shit. I get mad, I'll be like, nigga, y'all can't be saying that. I can understand if you're like freaking 10 or something, but y'all not 10, so shut the fuck up before you get smacked.
I'm 11.
Nah, you're not that bad.
Oh my god, I hate this, man. The front looks so bad. Can you help me right now? I can't do this front. Freaking nose, man.
Give me a second, just let me finish this the sides.
I'm gonna see how they did it in the video.
God damn, bro, you're fucking ear mic, bro. My mic got ear raped. Jesus Christ.
Wait a minute.
That's perfectly fine, I think. Alright, you needed help. Mm-hmm. What you need help on?
The nose of the plane.
I can't do noses, bro.
You can't do the nose?
No, bro, I can't do that. What the hell happened here, bro?
I don't know.
What is that? Hey, hold up. It's a train.
Stop. I don't know what to make of. Maybe my dad can help me on this. I don't know.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. It looked like a train at first.
Be quiet.
At least you got the shape right, bro. I can't even do this.
You probably can't, because I can't either. Search it up, damn it. You know the vibes.
Oh. You already know the vibes, bro. Facts.
Yeah, exactly. You have to search something up.
Nah, I don't. I just do it off brain.
Nah, no way.
Yeah, bro, for. That's how I did this freaking carport thing, bro. I've never seen somebody do this.
Same.
I'm like creative. My head is very creative. Like, my brain is knowledge, alright? Knowledge.
Knowledge, my knowledge.
I got a new Lamborghini.
It's a Lamborghini.
It's a Lamborghini. It's a Garini. It's a Garini, bro.
How is that so hard to make that?
What?
What the f-
What? I'm like more confused than hell.
Frick. No, because on one of the sides, I had trouble making it, but on the other, it was so damn easy. Like, how hard is that? Come on.
This man's rage quitting. Are you straight, bro? Like, you okay?
Never better.
Never better? Yeah, uh-huh. Never Stop the better. Cap. Bro, you sound like you mad as hell at the end of the day. You're like, what the fuck? Some bull. Bull crap.
Nah, I know what it stands for. It must be tripping. But no, if I don't know what that stands for.
I'm surprised my brother knows that. I'm amazed when my brother knows.
Stuff.
Yes, very amazed. He's already watching adult-like videos.
Like cursing videos?
No, not even close, bro. If you know what I mean, you know what I mean. Just gonna leave it at that.
The hub?
Yeah, the hub, bro.
How?
I don't know.
How is he allowed to watch that?
Oh, he ain't.
Oh, God. So you're not a snitcher, huh?
Nah. Okay. Who said I don't watch it, though?
Oh, my God.
That's why I didn't snitch, because I know he'll snitch on me back.
Well, how old are you?
We called it truce. I'm like... around 18.
What the hell? Who doesn't know their age?
I don't want to say my age, that's why, bro.
Ah, okay. You fine. Not in that way. Chill.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. Yeah.
Chill out. Chill out.
Bro, I ain't on that gay stuff, bro.
Hopefully.
Bro, calm down. My friends are gay though. They're freaky, bro. They're foodie in the booty.
That's what my brother is. Booty in the booty.
Nah, bro. I'm surprised my little brother. He's like only like 10 right now, bro. I was like amazed.
10?
Yeah, bro. He's only 10.
God damn.
Bro, he's cracked. And he says he has a girlfriend now. I was like, this isn't gonna go bad. He hasn't formed yet, but you know.
You already know what's about to happen if you have that freaking girlfriend now.
Yeah, bro, it's
complicated moves.
Complicated.
You gotta make the right moves. Frick, I can't even talk.
For real?
Yes, sir.
Nah, bro, and I'm like, I caught him watching it too. I was like, what the hell?
You went to that great crap,
bro. I said, what the hell? I walked out so quickly, I looked behind, and I was like, he's growing up too fast, bro. And he looked, and then he's like, he goes to the restroom like twice a day, bro. Not even twice a day. I think like three times a day, bro.
Show.
Oh my god, bro.
You okay?
I don't even know what he's doing. He's okay? Like, you good, G? You stomach hurt?
Are you okay?
Yeah, bro. And he looks at me.
No, I'm asking right now. Are you okay?
No.
You shouldn't be stalking your brother.
Oh, no. I don't stalk him, bro. I catch him in like an act.
What?
I catch him in the act.
Oh, yeah, sure, buddy. Catch him in the act, buddy. Three times in a row.
Bro, this man. Okay, I gotta go use the restroom. He's gotta go use the restroom.
Oh.
That looks so bad.
We get it, bro. We get it. Jesus Christ.
My friend said, we get it. We get it, bro. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you want a cookie for that one?
He said, you want a cookie for that one?
No, but
like his mom said. You're dumb, Ethan.
Because apparently he can't get his girlfriend's cookie.
He doesn't got one.
Damn. So he'd be getting sausage?
Yeah! Ethan, I told him you don't have a girlfriend. And he said, so you'd be getting that sausage? A guy that was on my stream, and I don't remember having him as a friend, but I guess I did.
I think we met on Fortnite, honestly, not gonna cap.
That's where your father got for trading you in.
For trading me?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Lucky for him, I don't got a father.
He's lucky for you, I don't got a father. I mean, lucky for him, I don't got a father.
He traded you in.
Did you hear him?
What?
Did you hear him? He said exactly because he traded you in.
Was that good?
He traded you in, but he don't say shit.
He traded you in, but he don't say shit.
Doesn't mean you playing on a band, bro. You can't talk shit, bro. Jesus Christ.
Wait, what'd you say?
Sounds like he plays on the band, bro. Swear to God.
Wait, say it one more time so I can tell him it.
I'm not gonna say it anymore.
No. Say it one more time.
Doesn't mean that you go on a band, bro. You can't talk shit. The only thing you know how to do is fucking play around with your magazines, man.
He said the only thing you know what to do is to play around with your magazines and what is it called?
Don't worry about the rest of
that,
it.
That you suck. He said don't worry about the rest, but I mean, I think I should. You know,
I like how we had an old argument.
I just realized that. No way.
This is good content, bro. You gotta copy this down.
Yes, sir.
Bro, why now? I'm tired of doing this. I gotta go. Apparently, I gotta go help my brother do something.
Yo, tell him to stop watching the hub, man.
Nah. He's outside, apparently. He's like, help me ride my bicycle. No.
No way that kid doesn't know how to ride his bicycle.
Bro, this man's like mentally retarded at the same time.
Yo, I learned... The funny story about me learning how to ride my bicycle is that freaking... Because I used to skate on my skateboard, but I couldn't ride my bike, which is weird. Basically, I've been like trying with my dad to ride my bike for so long, and then I just stopped at one point because he let me go for a couple of seconds and I ran into a freaking car. And I stopped for a couple of times.
He said I ran into a car, bro.
As soon as that happened, a few years later, a guy had his bike had his bike, and I was like, Dad, can you like help me ride it and all that stuff, yada yada yada. And he said, yeah, sure, only for a little bit, though, because he didn't feel like doing it. I just lifted off. I swallowed that freaking bite, man. I swallowed the air, and I just lifted off. I'm like, Dad, I can do it. Dad, I can do it. Bro, shut up, not literally, okay?
You gay.
He said, you gay. Bro, be quiet, you gargle, bro.
He said, be quiet, you goggle. You gargle.
Goggle.
I said goggle. I'm mentally retarded, okay?
Yeah. Say something I don't know.
You're adopted.
That you're ugly?
I said something I just don't know.
He said, tell me something I don't know. And he said, you're adopted. And he said, something I don't know.
That's sad.
Yo.
Dude, how sad that gotta be.
Alright, I think I'm done with the front. I made too much levers. I think I should make some buttons, actually.
Bro, he said...
What?
No, I'm done. I'm just done. One.
You know, some in the Big Brother squad is mentally retarded, and that's...
And adopted.
Oh, yeah, true.
And adopted. I guess nobody wanted him in the family tree, bro.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of sad. How much did they pay for you?
Ethan,
ask him that.
How much did they pay for you? For your adoption. He started smiling at that. $0, he said.
Bro.
It's funny because as soon as he didn't get it at the start, and he's like, what? And then I tell him, he starts smiling.
I got some funny jokes, bro.
What the hell? Some of them are not just jokes.
Some of them are just real life.
Yeah, dependent.
Depending on what it is.
Yeah. Here we go.
Looks like right now it'll get better later.
That's kind of sad, though. These paid $0. So you're for free, bro?
What is that?
He said he was for free?
Yeah, he said he was for free.
Dang. I'm surprised nobody bought you. I'm surprised a homeless nap bought you, bro. I'm amazed.
Now let's make
a triangle. So go something like this. Every two blocks.
Did your uncle buy you?
One block? Yes.
Ethan. He said, did your uncle buy you? Did your uncle buy you? A bit of... Oh, you don't get it. You're stupid, Ethan.
Yeah, honestly. Like, you don't honestly, get that, bro.
Honestly, might. That's just sad if you don't get it.
He's got no life, bro. Let him be.
I mean, like he says to me, it's really hard to hide a kid from the truth, you know?
He ain't a kid, bro.
Bro, he ain't 18, he freaking 14.
Oh, you bum, bro. I'm playing. I'm actually 14, though.
Seriously?
Yeah, so good.
Yo! Imagine freaking saying you're,
17.
Around 18. When you try to act cool. I'm around 18, guys!
But I don't have like a small speaker voice though.
Yeah, he doesn't either.
Sounds like a freaking fool. At least 15.
Yeah.
But I'm not gonna give him that much credit.
No, there's no point of giving him credit.
The man's already adopted.
True. I mean, some of it is not funny.
True. Is he legit adopted? It's hilarious. For real? Is it for real? He's adopted?
No. I mean,
okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro.
Well, sometimes. Sometimes.
It depends. It depends on the situation.
It depends on what day.
On the situation. I've heard kids just say on TikTok, like, shit-tuation.
Shit-tuation, bro?
And
you have
in
no
front
grammar.
Of their, like,
you
freaking
no grammar.
Hispanic mom. Bro, that is the worst mistake you can ever make.
Because they understand you?
No, it's because freaking they got the power of grabbing their chancla by their freaking hand.
Bro, they had the power of freaking being Thanos. Not even Thanos, Thor, bro. You know how he could bring his hammer?
I mean, in the Mama movie,
that
it
kind
did
of power.
Break.
Yeah, but you know how it used to come to his hand?
Yeah.
It's like that. My mom has that kind of power, bro. Mm-hmm. And it's scary. I mean, very, 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 very scary.
Awkward.
Nah, bro. Wait. He said, I'm adopted, yeah, uh-huh.
Yes,
sir. He admitted
sir.
It, too. He said he admitted it, too. I was amazed. I was like, who admits to that?
I'm also amazed that he said he's free.
He said, Apple for free, person. I'm made for the freedom, happiness. Home of the free.
Oh, my God.
I didn't mean to do them like that, but like you can't tell me that don't
match.
Nah,
you're fine.
You can't tell me that don't match. Homo the free.
I mean, I can't tell you that it do match though.
All right, fuck you, bitch. Fuck off. Man, these 11-year-olds got me on my last nerve, bro.
What?
Huh?
What? All I heard was these 11-year-olds did me last night. I have a dirty mind. I'm like, what?
Huh? I can't hear you.
Oh yeah.
Don't.
I can't
bro.
Hear you over
hey.
The sound of
hey.
Me moaning.
Bro, he's gonna be like, hey, I can't hear you. I got hearing needs. I'm a legally deaf, bro.
You know, we make jokes like I'm illegally blind or something like that.
Oh, I've done that to my teacher before.
What?
I've done that to my teacher. She actually fell for it.
No way.
Yo.
I mean, you can trick a person, trick that person, though. Bro, they're gonna say, imagine a blind person actually taking a test. The FSA, they're gonna say, all right. And they're kind of deaf, they're gonna say, all right, question 7. And then the person's gonna say, oh, B.
I gotta go, bro.
You gotta go?
I'll be back. Nah, it's not, I don't gotta go, it's just my mom making me go somewhere.
Okay.
I'm just trying to finish this as fast as I can. But my mom wants to be a little mean, says, go help mijo. Okay. Either way,
no
she knows
way.
I bully him. I bully my poor little brother, bro. I feel bad sometimes.
I don't. When. Actually, wait, no, I can't even feel that. Don't want to talk about it.
Don't want to talk about it either. Alright, I'll be back.
Alright, bye.
popsicle.
It looks so bad. Wait. Yo, I need to make it way thicker. Dong, why would you use that example? You're gay.
Because you said it earlier. That's why you were laughing. Comedian Mike.
What?
What? Shut up.
What? Wayne? Wayman? Like this? It still looks bad, but look. Ethan. A cloud just went in me. Here we go. Is that good?
You see Wishels too?
Right there?
Yeah.
And there, right?
Yeah, fix that. See how it looks like.
I got this. Like this?
Look up. Go up. Go up. Okay. Now
we need to make this more.
Okay, look.
Yeah, like that.
Do this?
Yeah.
Do an extra layer.
Okay, wait. Let me make an extra layer very quickly.
I don't want you to do that because no one's going to see it from up there.
Yeah, they are. More thick.
Yeah. At the bottom.
So I need to.
Don't make it long.
So, like this. I'm getting in the right direction.
Make it longer. But remember, more that way.
Should I make it a little bit more thicker and then make it longer?
Let's make it longer.
Okay, but I can't.
Make it thicker, because if you do it thicker and you make it longer, you're gonna have to fix things so do it longer.
Or so like that long?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do one layer thick. That's it. That's all you need. And make that side thick. The other side thick for that, because that just looks good.
Should I correct that?
Yeah.
Now it looks dumb.
Yeah, I know. Fix it.
This.
No. Fix it. No. Holy shit. You see how there's a line?
Mm-hmm.
Fix it.
Getting the okay, wait, I got this. Look, I need to make it more over there. Kind of like that.
Let me get, put those two away. Two.
These two?
No, add two here.
We need to add more over here.
No, this is perfect. You just need to add here, because it's not supposed to look like this. It's supposed to look like this.
So wait, like
more
this.
More curved and more like an oval than what's it called? I forgot the name of it. There's a sign, there's a math word.
Ooh, wait.
Make it more thick on this side.
Wait, I have an idea. Like this. Does this look good? Wait, I'm trying this. You do it. Cause I can't figure it out. I said be quiet. Okay. How am I gay? I just said baby.
Exactly.
Baby boy. Baby boy. That's my word.
No, you said baby.
Baby boy. I said baby boy.
Baby.
You know how I know you're lying? Is because when I said, because when I unmuted my mic, I said, you were gonna. Oh, you're trying to look at it from the bottom. Need to make it more on that side, on like the middle.
Okay.
First of all, we need to move that more up.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, you just completely messed up. It needs to be more. This is the middle. It wants to be more this way.
Wait, I got this. Wait, let me try it out.
Okay. So, I don't know what to tell you. You need to like completely.
Just watch this.
You know what you should do? Don't do it. Wait. Copy it. But on the right side, the correct way, destroy all that, and copy it again.
Wait.
Your plane is gonna look so garbage. Cause it looks hot trash.
Thank you. Okay. Stop.
Let me see it. Let me see it from above. Let me see how bad
it is. No. Stop.
No. Let's see this hot
No.
If you don't let me see now, you're gay.
I'd rather be gay.
Okay, hear it now, guys. On the stream. He is gay. It's just Ethan.
Guys, no one follow it. You guys follow it like you guys are gay. Be honest.
Okay, are you sexist? Yeah. So not only are you sexist, and you're bad at building in Minecraft.
Who said you were good at building in Minecraft?
Me and all my friends. So, you don't know how to build a sliding door? You don't know.
Yes,
how,
I do. You grab the Wait, I got it. The sticky piston. The sticky piston. No. You know that I know how to make it. So you're saying that. All right, watch this, Ethan. The moment of truth. You ready, Ethan? Ethan, the moment of truth, you ready? For the hard garbage. 3, 2.
So bad. Like
wait.
Floppy Joe.
How do you know what Floppy Joe looks like?
It's food.
Oh.
Stupid.
Yeah, I thought it was a person. Be like, you gay. Yo. Yo, there's actually someone watching my stream.
Hi, Ethan. Can I play?
There's a guy that's watching my... There's two people that's watching my stream make this horrible freaking... Hi, can I play Virus 2 Gaming? Who are you? Are you freaking Blue Viper? My friend? Are you Blue Viper, my friend? Oh my god, I hate this. Yo, Virus 2 Gaming, are you my friend? You said hi, can I play? Are you my friend?
No, I'm just looking for people to play with.
Sure. I mean, I have no problem with it. I mean, I'm not trying to invite, like, a lot of people. Because I've already invited one of my friends that I usually know.
Can you add me?
I don't know. Then I have to play with all my friends or all my streamers. I already started playing with one, but I don't want like a lot of people coming into the world because I feel like they're gonna freaking I don't know how to say it. Then I have to freaking play with everyone else. And I've already invited one person. And I'm mad about that, but he seems nice. And he was already my friend. I don't know how, I don't know who he was, but he doesn't even know who I was.
Can play with me later. Then.
Sure, I'll play with you later. But I mean, like, not later today. Because it's 8, and I go to bed at 10:30. And I'm trying to save some time so I can watch TV on my phone. You know? Oh, he left. Alright, well, you can play with me, I guess, then.
Jesse, Starstick 89 left the game.
You add me. Here's my epic. Alright, not my epic, god damn it. Here's my name. Right there. OG underscore cash. Add me. Then we can play. Is he still watching? No, he's probably not. Yo, whoever's watching, do you want to play? Are you serious? I shouldn't put a campfire because it's gonna act like his. Actually, wait. So it doesn't smoke. Act like it's freaking. Wait. Oh yeah, then it starts smoking. It's still coming out. Now it's done. Now time to make the other one. Ay, 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 man. My head is so whipped around right now. Bro, I sent you an invite to the party. Join virus. No. Alright. I'm gonna start making the back, and then the left one is probably gonna be doing that over and over. Like the hardest one.
And now we have a Doritos triangle.
Internet is ferociously entertaining. It's supercharged with energy and imagination. It's gloriously ambitious, amazing cinema.
Amazing. Is it a good curve for you?
Yes.
Am I good? Do I need to go up? Back? Just go up now, a little bit sharper.
Are you watching the tutorial How to Build a Plane?
I'm watching how to build the fins of the plane, like the things.
Then you might as well just watch how to do it with the whole plane, because the front of the plane sucks balls too.
Make it thicker again.
Like, Jesus,
thick,
no. But
this time, make it thick.
How to make a plane?
Okay, let's go over here now.
Also,
right. Shut the hell up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I got three people watching me. I didn't get your invite. No, I invited you through the freaking comments, man. I don't know what I'm going for.
Virus2_take_rat09 joins the game.
Bro, join the party. Oh my god, man.
Virus2_take_rat09 says hi.
People keep on freaking wanting to join me from the no. From the live stream.
So kick them.
You can't kick someone from the live stream.
No, but you kick them from the game.
No.
Why? What if it
On top of that, you're gay, so.
So are you.
I know you are. What did I do?
Like, you're actually gay.
What did I do?
I'm not, no.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What did I do? What did I do? Ethan?
Virus 2_take 909 left.
I don't know why he left, but he did. I don't know what I'm going for, guys. True. Thank you guys so much for watching me, though. Ay, man. Frick. Keep on screaming into the mic. Bro, I hate this right now. Okay. Okay, wait. Oh. dumb, Ethan. I hate this man. Let's look at it from the good side.
Okay, so you see the triangle at the back? Move it more forward and up. And make it bigger than the
back. Shut up! Hey, I hate my life. I got zero people watching now. I didn't get dream by. No, I'm just looking for people to play with. Can you add me? Can you play with me later? Then. Ethan, how do you think?
So
I'm done making this plane, man. It's gonna be work in progress for my dad to go on. Oh my god. Didn't even finish it. Totally poggers, man. Totally poggers. What?
Is that a garage?
No, it's a parking lot.
Same thing.
No, it isn't.
Same shit.
Car no, it isn't. What? That's what I thought. Idiot. Finish it off. What? What did I do? Where I do? Where I do?
I feel like the only good buildings that are in that are the house, the brick house.
Keep your thoughts to yourself, you thought!
And the garage.
And this?
No.
And that?
No.
Okay. That, and that. And that. Yeah, yeah, and that, and that. Nope. Yeah, 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 and that, and that, and that.
Nope.
I'm not looking at it.
The parking lot.
Oh, that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay,
you're looking at it right now.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I can see. Yep, walk forward.
Walked forward.
Oh, you're looking at it.
No, I didn't look at it.
You're in it.
No, I'm not. I didn't go in it. It has a barrier. You dumb. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum dum diga dum. Mom, how does it look?
Yeah, because that fart.
Look.
Look, that's the wall. That's, look. You see that house?
Nice.
Look behind you.
This every one is good. This is the one that I build.
Every single building this is trash.
Shut up. Wait, Mom.
And another one.
Mom! Ah, I hurt my knee. In his mouth, yeah, so he can... Spray him in his mouth so he can die.
Spray the fan.
Alright, look.
Give me.
This is what I did.
No, I know what you're saying. It's already enough.
Fine, just let me use it once.
I know you, and no.
Mom, look! God damn.
What is wrong with you?
Everything. What the? No, sorry, give me!
Sorry.
You just sprayed him. No, look, I'm not gonna scream myself. Look.
I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna put it on the fan.
Come on, Mom!
Ask Shauna, what?
Look, show them the first two houses.
Stop! Okay. Can you go in your bed?
First, show him.
He's saying that all my buildings are trash.
Because they are.
Because they're
not. Mom, look.
Look at this.
Uh-oh. But look.
Garbage.
Look.
Stop it.
You know what would have been awesome?
Hello?
If you would put the black as rings.
What the?
And then look up.
Yeah, okay.
Look up.
I just
gave an idea.
Mom!
If you don't look up again, and take away that and that. You don't need the ceiling like that. These two are good.
You don't need to comment.
These garbages.
Look at the plane!
Yo, this is the body.
Mom, look. You're dumb.
You mean like bust the UE that way? Well, you can.
Bust the UE. I
mean.
What did I do? What did I do? Alright, guys.
Oh!
Put a little bit. If you want, just put a little bit.
Only
for like $5.
Actually, to be precise, I have zero.
Hello?
Okay? All right. Good times, good times. Bye, guys. Like for part two. Like.